New at 10 for you, Dallas Fire Rescue says they are still searching for two people in Lake Ray Hubbard. Crews say about 8 o'clock tonight, they got multiple 911 calls of multiple people jumping off a boat to swim. They say two of those people did not come back from being underwater.